dispatched to the capital city of Myr, just past the sacrificial flatlands. I dissolve into a synthetic powder to protect myself. The mirror only seeing shapes and colors. First encounters consist of awkward communication. It appears as if most Myrs resort to sonics. Some use other forms. The makeshift witch approached me slowly. Tells me her name is Truth. Tells me it'll not be alright. Myr's model makeshift models for model gods. A mirror photographs the landscape, then falls off headfirst from its roof. The Myr Kings pay no attention. Working themselves to death. The king and his prince stare down on his people at the end. I can see him in the tower. I drag myself toward him. I decided to take notice on my surroundings from there on out. as I make my way to the crystal mining shaft. I smell dry Betra dirt. I hear the little pitter-patter of pieces of body land in semicircle around the city squares. They walk with candy canes sticking out of their pocket.